Speaker, all Canadians want to see a leader who will work to heal rifts, not further divide. A leader who will listen, even to those voices he might not agree with. A leader who will work to understand, not dismiss, name call, and gaslight. Contrary to some, there are thousands of passionate, patriotic, and peaceful Canadians on the Hill right now who just want to be heard. Will the Prime Minister extend an olive branch, and will he listen?
The Honourable Minister for Public Safety.